defensive coordinator Ken Norton Jr. Alameda, Calif. AP, the Oakland Raiders have fired defensive coordinator Ken Norton Jr. in a staff shakeup during a disappointing season. Coach Jack Del Rio made the announcement Tuesday that Norton will be let go, and assistant John Pagano will step into the coordinator role leading up to this week's home game against the Denver Broncos. Norton was in his third season as coordinator for the Raiders. Oakland, 4-6, came into the year with high expectations following a 12-win season in 2016, but has struggled this season. The Raiders are the only team in NFL history to fail to intercept a pass in the first 10 games and rank near the bottom of the league in several categories, leading to the change. More AP NFL, www.pro32.ap.org and www.twitter.com/AP_NFL.